to Elimination Chamber. Tonight will feature several incredible matches on the road to WrestleMania. So this is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. Christian.
Uh-oh. Look out! Look out!
A quick cover.
One, two.
Say what you will about any superstar in the WWE, but I'll always be a peep, Michael.
You're peep-like, all right.
Ah, look at this! Watch it! Oh man, look at his face! The pain has to be crippling! Oh, look out! Look at this! There's the counter by Rhodes. No way out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with the Elimination Chamber, the most destructive environment ever conceived in the WWE.
Superplex, throwing caution and bodies to the wind.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
Is Cody making a believer out of you, Michael?
He is. He's been very impressive. A great submission hold here, working on the torso. Cody Rhodes may not make his father proud with his attitude, but you know the Hall of Famer is proud of his son's ability. And he escapes the hold.
And that one shook him. Watch out here.
And Christian's fighting back again with all his heart.
And here comes Captain Charisma one more time. Oh, no! Hey! Uh-oh. Ah, look at this!
Christian has said he loves to test himself, be it against young talent or seasoned veterans. Christian enjoys a challenge.
That'll do some damage.
Watch it!
Cody's establishing a deliberate pace now.
Rhodes is clinging on with everything he's got.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
One,
yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. Oh, look out! Look at this!
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring.
Watch out here! Yeah! Great athleticism.
Two!
The elimination chamber here at No Way Out, it weighs 16 tons. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. Tremendous impact on the barricaded ringside.
He was hoisted and turned inside out on that restraining wall.
Like a dart, he crashes right into those steps.
I don't know if he got all of that one, but he got enough.
Two.
Oh, no. Hey!
Christian. Again, this one's about the United States Championship.
Uh-oh.
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line.
Watch it! Watch it!
What does Rhodes need to do here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Oh, what a crossbody! Christian is on top of his game tonight.
The fire and passion of Christian willing his way back into this match. This attack to the Skull King, one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Hooks the leg.
One. Two.
Two.
Ah, look at this. Watch it. Oh, look out. Look at this.
He's heading out of the ring now.
One.
Christian is such a well-rounded superstar with a lot of experience in big matches. What's he gonna do here?
Oh, what a missile dropkick.
Christian looking to flip the switch. The champ does it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Watch out here! Yow!
He's got him covered!
One!
Oh, no!
And he's in a tough predicament.
One,
in the ropes, but he keeps
two,
the hold locked in.
Four.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Hey, it looks like Cody's taking control again.
And once more, momentum changes course.
He's got evil intentions.
A high cross body.
Uh-oh. Man, that leg's been so damaged. I'm not ready to call the match just yet, but that leg's in terrible shape. Ah, look at this. Watch it.
Christian always wants to steal the show.
And more often than not, he does.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And that one hurt his hand. Look at this. Much like his mentor, Randy.
He's looking to put his opponent away.
DDT by Cody Rhodes. And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Ah! Oh, no! How great is MVP? I mean, he's half man and half amazing. Whoa, what a hit!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
No way out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with the Elimination Chamber, the most destructive environment ever conceived in the WWE. It could be ballin' time, Michael.
MVP realizes what he's got here. The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons.
Watch out here. Hey!
Kid, what does R-Truth need to do now?
Well, on paper they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now.
A sharp elbow drop. MVP brings so much passion and energy when he's in the ring.
And there's the head scissor.
Watch R-Truth.
What's he gonna do here?
What tremendous agility.
Watch it.
MVP. Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Ah, look at this. Uh-oh. Look at the agility.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
One.
R-Truth.
Two!
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Three! Four!
Going top rope once more.
Oh my gosh! Talk about shattered dreams! Oh, look out!
Going top rope once more.
Got evil intentions.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Ah! Oh!
What great action we've had in this match.
Oh no! Yeah!
WWE fans watching this match all...
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Look at this!
A near collision!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match! This has been brutal!
R-Truth.
This is all about weakening your opponent's spirit and body at the same time.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Watch it! Watch it!
R-Truth defies gravity, ladies and gentlemen. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And the taunting continues.
Watch out here. Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back. Oh man, the ropes fired him in there.
And it's MVP trying to build momentum again. And the 260-pounder from Miami is rolling again.
Hey! Watch it!
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. MVP, such a determined superstar, really toughened up, in his words, early on in his life, and has made the best of it. These athletes seem to have tried everything. Once more. 3:05, it's MVP's play of the day. You can see the wear. And will this be it?
One, two, three.
MVP.
My world, my way, my life. And if I gotta do it, I gotta do it right. So everything I want, go ahead and give me that. The girl with me, just know that you ain't giving back.
No.
Yeah, she want a bad boy.
Yes.
And I'm all about my cash, boy. She be all up in the Jag, boy. I know that make you mad, boy. But don't make me beat your ass, boy. So don't go there. Your career's like a treadmill. You're running, but you ain't going nowhere. Me, on the other hand.
And there's the bell signifying the start of this Elimination Chamber matchup. The first two competitors are in the ring and ready to beat the hell out of each other.
Look at this. Hey!
CM Punk, the first ever straight edge heavyweight champion.
That's an accolade he'll enjoy reminding you of any chance he gets.
Edge.
Oh no!
One!
And that was only a one.
Uh-oh. Watch it!
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive.
Watch out here! Look at this! Look at this!
Still to come, King, is what should be a phenomenal main event.
Well, we've talked about one for the ages, Michael, and that's just what we have in store tonight. Hey!
Edge's mind so calculating, at times deranged, but always dangerous. No disqualification match. Again. These men can do anything they want to each other.
Ouch!
Punk. And there's the double team.
Oh, no! Uh-oh. Watch it. Oh, look out!
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Watch out here! Look at this! Look at this! Hey! The game came to play tonight.
Triple H showing tremendous focus and determination here.
Watch it! Oh, look out!
Henry.
Watch out here!
The Miz, with conceit in his eyes, The Miz makes his way to the ring.
This steel cage is as big a threat as any superstar.
Once again, targeting the damaged leg.
Wow, look at this.
Two.
Look at this.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Hey! Oh, no! Big shot to the game. That'll send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin?
Uh-oh. Watch it. Oh, look out! Watch out here. Yow! Ah, look at this!
A textbook suplex. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look at this. Hey! Oh, no! Uh-oh. Watch it. That'll cause some damage. Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that. No! Oh, look at this! DDT! Oh, look out! Triple H! He's teetering! Edge has something twisted going on in his mind.
The game plan.
He's going in for the kill!
Oh, there it is! Watch out!
Pedigree, he got it! The game got the pedigree!
One!
And Jericho kicks out.
Two! Three!
Three! Yow! Look at this!
Henry.
Look at this.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game.
Hey! This has been a war. Oh, no!
Jericho's trying. Jericho's looking to put him in the walls. It's the walls of Jericho.
Uh-oh. And again going back to those injured ribs. Watch it! That was like a freight train. Right on the nose. Watch it. Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance. Oh, look out!
Jericho.
Watch out here. Yeah!
One.
Two.
And there's three. More damage being done to the arm. Chris Jericho likes to say he's the best in the world at what he does. And with offense like that, it's hard to argue with him. They hit the double team. He's still not through. Ah, look at this. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Look at the agility. Look at this! Hey!
Jericho, so adept at thinking three steps ahead, can turn defense into offense in a moment's notice. How sudden was that?
Oh, no!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Edge just egging his opponent on. Uh-oh.
Jericho going for the walls again. The walls of Jericho locked in. The game. Once more. It's the walls of Jericho. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
One.
Two.
Three.
Ooh. Edge.
Watch it. Oh, look out.
Jericho. And the taunting continues.
Two.
Three.
Watch out here. Yow. Look at this!
He does it again!
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Superplex!
One, two.
Look at this. Hey! Oh, no! Look at the agility. Uh-oh. Watch it. Oh, look out. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. That suplex was picture perfect.
One.
One. And Jericho kicks out.
Watch out here. Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. He's on spaghetti legs now. Yow. Look at this. Wow. If he keeps throwing those kicks, he's going to get tired. Look at this.
Under the rules of a no-disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Hey! Oh, no! Uh-oh.
And he does it one more time.
Watch it!
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Oh, look out! Great athleticism. Watch out here! Yow! Look at this!
Triple H, as controversial as anyone has ever been in WWE.
Oh, yeah, the game just loves to stir the pot. Look at this. You can see the gears turning in the mind of Triple H. What to do next? How to wear this man down?
Two.
The amazing thing about Triple H is all of his intangibles.
Oh, yeah. Power, aggression, intelligence. And not only does he have those things, but he might be the best in each category. Hey! And there's a counter by Jericho. Oh, no!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Jericho's fought his way back into this match.
Two.
The moment.
And he's able to get out.
A grazing shot there. Watch it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look out. Watch out here. He's wobbled. Yow! What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Triple H into the spinebuster. And here's some more trash talking.
Game! Not again!
And the flow of this match has changed once again. And momentum turns 180 degrees again.
Two!
Look at this! wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
Jericho has a tremendous championship drive. Not only was he the first undisputed champion, he's also held the Intercontinental Championship more times than anybody else in WWE history.
Yeah, and if you don't believe those accolades, just ask him. Look at this. Hey! Oh, no!
Great athletic ability on display there. Oh, my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Uh-oh. Watch it. Oh, look out. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
And Jericho, the attention-starved narcissist, is back in control.
Watch out here.
The game.
Yow. Look at this.
The attack on the skull continues.
He's draining the energy out of his opponent here. Jericho's a very religious man, Michael. He worships himself. How much more extreme will this match become? He hits a sweet combination. Look at this. Oh, look out. Uh-oh.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent. Bam! Yeah! Oh, look at this! DDT! Watch out here! Oh, no! Look at this!
Triple H! It is electric here tonight. You can definitely tell that we are on the road to WrestleMania.
Whoa, what a hit! Look at this! Watch it! Hey! Jericho's a very religious man, Michael. He worships himself. Oh, look out! Back and forth! How do these superstars keep doing it?
Chris Jericho in total control again, and the expression has suddenly changed. Debilitating impact to the spine and back. And the game kicks out.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Watch out here. Oh, man. Targeting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of me.
Here goes the turnbuckle pad.
Oh, no. Look at this.
Down on the ground. Down on that steel floor.
Two.
He got it. No. Kick out at two.
Look at this. Watch it! Hey! Focusing that attack on the leg area.
Great athletic ability on display there.
Oh, look out! Uh-oh! Yeah! Watch out here!
One!
One!
Two!
Two! And he's able to get out.
Oh, no!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. Jericho's trying. Jericho's looking to put him in the walls.
Oh, what a shot!
Chris Jericho has held the world championship on several occasions. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
A textbook reversal.
Jericho.
Look at this. And that one shook him.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Look at this. Watch it. Hey! Oh, look out! Uh-oh. Yeah! Watch out here. Oh, no!
A painful, debilitating move on the heavy iron.
Ah, look at this! Would you look at this? You know, there's never been any quitting Triple H, and it's not gonna happen here tonight.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going...
Triple H!
Oh, man! Down on the metal!
One!
One!
Two!
Two!
Three!
Three!
And there's the bell signifying the start of this Elimination Chamber matchup. The first two competitors are in the ring and ready to beat the hell out of each other.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
What a clothesline! Batista can bench press 500 pounds. Imagine a man with that much force doing any type of move to you. Watch it! Oh, look out! Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Randy Orton enters with malicious intent.
Yow! Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. Oh, how do you do that? Watch out here. Look at this. Oh, no! Hey!
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Watch it! Ah, look at this! Oh, man! Oh, look out! Uh-oh. Yeah! Watch out here!
He plants him down with authority.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look at this.
Batista.
Oh, no! Ouch! Watch it. Ah, look at this. And he's counting stars. Oh, look out. Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. Yow.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
This is still anyone's match to win. Watch out here. Oh, what a shot. Look at this. Oh, no. Hey.
Undertaker.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Watch it. Look at this. Oh, look out. Yeah. Watch out here. Look at this.
Huge shot to the temple.
Oh, look at this. DDT.
Cena.
Oh, no. Watch it.
He does it again.
Oh, my. An explosive suplex.
The force, my God.
Look at this. Undertaker is spooky and tense. He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason. Oh, look out. Uh-oh. Yeah. Watch out here. Look at this.
Batista.
Oh, no. Hey. Watch it. Watch it. That was like a freight train. Look at this. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Oh, look out. Uh-oh. Yow. Watch out here.
The dead man. And he barely avoids the pinfall. Batista.
Look at this. Oh, no. Hey.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch it. Look at this. Oh, look out. That vertical face has been shaken. Uh-oh. Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back. Ow! Watch out here. Look at this. Oh, no. Hey.
And he does it one more time.
Here he comes. Axe hand.
Big Show.
Watch it. Look at this.
Big Show.
Oh, look out.
Batista.
One. Two.
Oh, look out. Look out.
Three.
Look out. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Big Show.
A grazing shot there. Watch out here. Look at this. He's still not through. Oh, no. Hey. Watch it. Look at this. Whoa, what a hit. Oh, look out. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah. Cena's got him.
Hard impact to the back of the head.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch out here. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. Look at this. Oh, no. They hit the double team. Hey. Watch it. Look at this. Oh, look out. Right to the back again. Uh-oh. Yow. Watch out here.
Oh, no. He's just obsessed with punishing that back.
Look at this. Oh, no. Have you ever been over to Big Show's house? This cereal bowl has a lifeguard. Hey.
Batista.
Ooh, and that's a leg drop from a 440-pound monster.
One.
Two.
Three.
Watch it. There's the sidewalk slam by Batista. Man, he just used him like a doormat. Look at this.
Batista.
Oh, look out. Uh-oh. Yeah!
What tremendous agility.
Look at this. Oh, no.
Seven feet, nearly 500 pounds, is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Hey! Watch it! Look at this! Oh, look out! Uh-oh! Yeah! Watch out here!
Oh, wow!
Look at this!
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Ooh! Oh, no!
Look at the agility. Oh, another boot to the midsection.
Hey! Oh, geez, lights out. How much more extreme will this match become?
You saw that one coming.
Watch it. Look at this. Oh, look out. Uh-oh. Batista's just relentless at this point. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know.
One.
I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Yeah. Watch out here. Look at this.
Once again, targeting the damaged leg. Great athletic ability on display there.
Talk a lot about Undertaker. He is a man that personifies resilience. Oh, no!
Oh, my. Just raw, unmitigated power.
Hey! Watch it!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
That'll leave a mark.
Look at this. Oh, look out.
Batista.
Uh-oh.
Undertaker.
That'll do some damage.
Oh, and there's that sadistic submission hold of the Undertaker. This has been a war. Yow!
Tombstone!
Watch out here.
One.
One. Two.
Three.
Three.
Look at this. Oh, no!
What an amazingly gifted maneuver.
Hey!
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Watch it. Look at this.
And Batista comes raging back.
You may think you have the upper hand on the animal, but he's so powerful, so strong.
Near 300 pounds.
Oh, look out!
A scintillating maneuver.
We might not always like the tactics, King, but the theory sound. Use this environment to your advantage before your opponent does.
Uh-oh. Right in the kisser. Yow! And that one hurt his hand. Watch out here. Look at this. Oh, no!
The dead man.
Undertaker! He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
Batista, a multi-time world champion, a Royal Rumble winner, and arguably the most feared man in the WWE.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Ah! What incredible agility. Watch it. Here he comes. Axe handle. Ah, look at this. When you're fighting The Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base, and then you go to work while he's down. Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that.
Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
Oh, look out! Uh-oh. Yow! Watch out here!
Batista!
Look at this! Oh, no!
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now. Hey!
Ah! Incredible agility on display with that move.
Watch it!
Well, I'm not sure there's a human being alive that can withstand those straight kicks.
One! Two!
Two!
Ah, look at this! Oh, look out! Uh-oh! Think of the wars Undertaker has been in.
And he's still here. He survived them all.
He's taking control again. He's got him up.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Yow!
Undertaker, the man from the dark side, never ceases to amaze.
Watch out here!
And a great counter by the Big Show.
Oh my gosh! The Phenom! The Undertaker! How does he do it?
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
That one rocked him! Look at this! What a battle this has been! This no disqualification, anything goes match! Look at the agility! Oh no! Wow! Talk about athletic! Right now his head must be screaming in agony!
Undertaker, Hell's Gate, out of nowhere. This has got to be it.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Hey! Ah! Oh. And he was knocked for a loop.
Batista has an almost demonic gaze. There are rage-filled eyes in the animal.
Believe it! Momentum's changed hands again!
What a match! Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. Batista!
Oh!
And here's some more trash talking. Batista, one more time!
Oh my gosh! The Batista bomb! He shook the entire arena with that one.
One. Two.
Two.
Watch it. Ah, look at this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. The cat-like Undertaker going to the top rope.
an incredible lariat!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Not again. Undertaker, another Hell's Gate. Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Oh, look out!
And once again, the Phenom has momentum on his side. And as we've seen many times in his career, Undertaker has fought his way back into the match. Batista.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, what a collision.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
The animal's charging back into this. Batista's
One.
Just relentless at this
Two.
Point. Catches him with a sleeper.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Watch out here. Look at this. Oh, no. Hey.
If you're not intimidated at the sight of a heavily muscled 6.5-foot animal like Batista, you better have your head examined.
Watch it! When you're fighting The Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base, and then you go to work while he's down.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The force, my God!
Ah, look at this!
The animal Batista loves to keep his opponents close, dominating them with his tremendous strength and vicious submission holds.
How much more extreme will this match become?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Uh-oh.
Undertaker. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
And we've come to yet another turning point in this match. And once more, momentum changes course.
Watch out here.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
You might get the best of Batista on occasion. You might even beat Batista on occasion. But you will never intimidate the animal. Look at this. Oh, ow!
Undertaker going for it again.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this
Two.
One.
Three!
Undertaker.
Good night, and thank you for being a part of the spectacle that was Elimination Chamber.